rejected by like 14 women tonight. You think it's a lesbian bar? The promoter should have mentioned that, don't you think? Kind of crazy that he didn't. Plus, it's really dark out there and it gets in my jawline, which I think is one of my selling points. Do you get any more deodorant? What do you think? More cologne? I need to get laid tonight. I haven't been inside a woman since Nelly wore that band-aid. You think it's healed by now? That cut he had under his eye? I'm gonna text my ex. Probably shouldn't, right? Yeah, I'm gonna do it anyway. Can we get some blow? I desperately need some blow. But first, let me take a dick pic. Get the fuck away from me, I don't have any cash. What is Crimea? I mean, like, Crimea River, am I right? You think it's weird Kelly didn't respond to me? Probably shouldn't have included my balls. I think they need Botox. Can you do that? It is looking a little tiny. It's just the mushroom tip. Like a frightened turtle still in its shell. Maybe I should give it a couple tugs. Then, let me take another dick pic. I'm a master trimmer down there, like the Edward Scissorhands of pubes. Sometimes I go bald, but then it kind of looks like an albino CeeLo. Next day I get that Clooney stubble. Sometimes I just go with a stash, and then it's like hipster pubes. Awesome. You think I care too much about my pubes? Let me take another dick pic. Oh, just sent that to my Nana. But it's a Snapchat. It's fine. Get underneath, all right? Trying to get a Stanley Kubrick shot. Can't even tell what that is. Is that a ferret caught in a fence? Should we just take a picture of your dick? I don't have any cash, okay? No tips.
I think you need to get circumcised again.